And an even bigger laugh now, Gary, is... apparently, this load of school kids is going to be captained by somebody's granny.
Walk over, eh, Mr. 11?
Very good, Gary boy. Fancy you knowing a big word like that, eh? Go on. Go on, my sons. Show them what it's about, eh? Tear them apart, then. There you go, son.
And so it was that on that historic cup final day, it was down to Super Granny Smith to lead out the new Chiselton team for that crucial second half.